Israel's military intelligence chief has resigned. He's accepted responsibility for security failures ahead of the October 7th attacks by Hamas and other armed groups. Major General Aharon Haliva acknowledged that he did not live up to the task he and his team were entrusted with. He's the first senior figure to step down over the attacks, which around 1,200 people were killed and 253 others were taken to Gaza as hostages.